Epic fail, guys. The elevator here at Terminal A West, check in Philadelphia National Airport, is not working. That's for TSA Precheck.